Right, I don't even remember where we left off. We were... headed after a character. I'm not sure, remember, can't quite remember who the character was. Right.
Okay.
Getting dark out.
You are here, and the hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Cutting through the National Forest. Oh, look at that. That's a nice view. That's a nice view right there. What the hell? Holy crap, man.
Shit. Who the fuck?
Oh my god. Oh, it's these guys. The people with the scar face. The ones with the... jeez, man. Okay, now they got rifles.
Fuck me.
Come on.
Fuck off.
Oh, this is the creepy cult. Okay, so far so good. We've taken 2 critical arrows.
Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
Yeah, right. We actually need Nora alive. Anyone else alive? They like whistle and they're like... professional hunters.
Okay, here's the road to the hospital.
Yo, what's up, Speedy? Well, thanks for the arrows. Okay, I don't think there's any more of these creepy, bald-headed weirdos around anymore. It's going good, man. It's going good. Playthrough's going... enjoying the game so far. A little odd, but you know, it's going good. We're enjoying it. Oh yeah? Well, hopefully you enjoyed the unboxing, man. Thing's insane. Actually sitting right behind me. It's all packed back up and sitting behind me. It's gonna remain boxed up until we so I got some stuff down here to display it. So another card, doppelganger. Absolutely. All right, what's behind door number 201? The vinyl's really dope, man. It's like a sea blue, it's like a blue see-through type. It's pretty cool, man. It's pretty neat. You can see all the pictures up on Instagram. Actually, I had a picture of the vinyl actually out. It wasn't out displayed for the video. But the photos and stuff, you're able to see it. Okay, we got 2 stuns. Let's do a trip mine.
Thank you.
You never know what we're gonna find.
Nope.
Of course. Why would it not be open? A belt?
There we go.
What are we gonna do with a belt? Oh, it's a holster. She turned it into a holster. Wow.
Man, that sucks.
Damn, man.
Sorry. I need these more than you do.
I need your drugs more than you need your drugs. I mean, you died on your drugs. I'm gonna use them to grow extra strong. So what are we headed back out onto the ground? Oh man. Okay. Well. Down you go, Ellie.
I think I can fit.
I swear we better not see any more of those. Oh frick, man, not these guys. These are the Seraphites. Okay.
Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Bring it on. Oh, shit. You're not supposed to be using guns. You're supposed to be using arrows, you dumbass. Oh, crap. Wow, they're aggressive. Okay. Alrighty. They are very aggressive. They think you're a wolf. I missed. Frick.
Damn
Where'd she go? Start the hunt. Don't let her slip away.
Come on. Shoot! I'm out of ammo!
He's out! Move in!
Alrighty. These guys are freaking weird. Crap, where the hell is this guy? Them and their damn whistling, dude. I suppose in the apocalypse you're able to perfect your whistling skills really well. Is down below. Thank you. No, I didn't.
Damn it. It came from that direction.
No, it didn't. What?
Dick.
Dick. We didn't call her a dick.
Jesus. That it? Oh, these people are fucking nuts.
Well, I mean.
Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
Yeah, we got freaking impaled by 4 arrows. Oh, for the love of all that's good.
Fuck, more of them. Where are they coming from?
What, did these guys just crawl out of the ground?
It's gone quiet. Keep eyes for stragglers.
Oh, for... We have one. Wow. We have 3. Got no heals.
She's here! By the truck! All over soon.
Oh, that's so stupid, man. They freaking hit me with an arrow. Shooting me with arrows.
I know you're out there.
Are you done shooting me with arrows now? Freaking A.
think that's it. Oh, damn this city.
Take me back to Jackson where it was all nice and peaceful.
Where's that fucking hospital?
Freaking Nora better be there for all this crap we're going through. Getting impaled like a unicorn. Okay, we're actually good. Merci. All right, let's check the very French store. We have to go through there. Of course, it's the one that's locked up. Okay. Where the hell do we go? I feel like there's a door here we're supposed to try. Yeah. Crap. There's gonna be something behind it, isn't there?
Okay.
Oh, frick. Hey, big bastard.
You motherfucker!
She's running!
Not fair, he got the upper hand.
Don't let her escape!
Crap! On a stick. I don't have bullets! I don't have anything! Okay, that's bad. I don't have anything reloaded.
Don't let her escape!
Psych! Mother... Ah! Up! Crap! Freaking arrow! I don't have heals. I'm dead. Freaking guy shoot me with arrows. Oh, I blew up the arrow guy. There we go, there's one. Dick. Yeah, we need to go to the hospital after being shot that many... Oh. Hello.